funding for this special presentation of Eyes on the Prize was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and the Ford Foundation.